Hi everybody, Tim Schneider with Aegis Learning, and welcome to our final installment of the Employee Experience series. Hope you've gotten some great nuggets about how you can enhance and work on the employee experience and understand how important that is in retention, engagement, and overall organizational performance. Today, and you know, again, I mentioned this, save one of the hard ones for really the end, and that is about internal service. A lot of the employee experience is wrapped around the service that she or he receives when talking to and interacting with internal service providers. You know, predominantly things like human resources, finance department, facilities, could even be things like security, a variety of areas in the organization. But those interactions have a huge impact, not only on the employee experience, but ultimate service provided by our team members as well. So one of the things we want to examine is, do we have a solid, and I mean rock solid, service culture in those internal environments? Are they answering the phones in a friendly, upbeat way? Are they responsive? Do they send a good tone in email? Are they available? Or do they get a recording that says, thank you for calling payroll. Our hours are 9 to 2, Monday through Thursday. Please leave a message. You know, that is not what we want our employees to experience. We want our team members to receive top-notch, concierge-level service. Now, large organizations have the ability to create a team member concierge or a team member service center, if you will, that can handle and deal with those. Some are open 24 hours a day. But even if we're a smaller organization that can't justify that type of approach, we can still teach and train our team members, you know, in those critical functions like HR and finance and facilities and all those areas, that, you know, those other people that call us, those other fellow organizational employees, those are our customers, and we have to treat them with an incredibly high service level, politeness, urgency, you know, all those things have to go into the mix. I got to tell you, that's one that I would especially encourage a lot of our leaders and executives and business owners to test. You know, call payroll, call, you know, HR, call benefits, call finance, accounts payable, you know, whatever it is, call, see what you get. Send an email, see what you get back. You know what, you might be a little bit surprised that, you know, what you hear and what you feel and what you sense, and how that not only, you know, impacts you, but also impacts the overall organization. Well, I hope you have an absolutely tremendous week. I look forward to our next series together as we approach the new year. And have a great week, everybody. And thank you so much for tuning in, as always.